back, you guys. In today's video, we are continuing No Chronicles with me. You guys know last time I vlogged and went to the nail salon, I had a kind of experience. I went to a new nail salon after that time, and it was like, they were okay, but still not what I wanted. So I found another nail salon that I think I'm gonna try today. And we're gonna see how they are. They're all close. This one's only 14 minutes away. So we're gonna see how this one goes. I just got out of jail. Last week of jail before Christmas break. I'm so excited. I need this break. I'm so sick of school. If you follow me on all my other socials, then you know I recently had like some like loose waves in like a cute little short style. This is that, just straightened. So this is the length. I love this length. It looks so natural. But yeah, so if I just like added some layers to this front part, it would definitely give natural vibes. But yeah, that's what we're doing. We're gonna see how this goes. Let's go. Lately, you guys, I have literally not been doing full faces. I've only been doing my no makeup makeup look. I'm starting to like it more for some reason. I don't know. I just feel like my full faces have not been coming out that good anymore. I don't know what I've like switched up or how I forgot, but I just haven't been digging them lately. Like the other day, I tried to do it and I literally took it off. Like it just looked so bad.
I used to break times like this, the rhyme like this. Let me take a Canon, mean can't think grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new bitch, she around like my ghost.
Yeah, I have my hair and my makeup done. I did my no makeup makeup look again, but I just kind of did it. I did it like a lot more extravagant, I guess you can say. Like I did like concealer around my whole entire face, like not just like underneath my eyes and around my mouth. I did like a lighter concealer over here, light concealer right here, then like it just looks so good to me. I really like it. There's the lips, so cute, right? I love it. Lips just bring everything together. So, wait, I also want to do something else. I want to like make it like bright underneath my brow. You know how they do. Put a little concealer underneath it to make it look brighter. it didn't really do anything.
So y'all, here's the look with the dress. Here's the back. The thing is though, it's kind of like loose on the back, which is, I don't know how I want to do it, because you know, I still want it to fit tight, but if I want it to fit like nice and snug towards the front area, let me see if I can squeeze this back. Yeah, if I want it to fit like nice and snug towards the front area, then I don't know what I can do about this back. Besides, if I like safety pin it here on the sides, on each side, I think that could work.
This dress is vintage Roberto Cavalli. So it's not just a regular dress. It's vintage, okay? My Snowy just got groomed at this new place, and my mom's about to go pick him up because she just left out. But yeah, y'all feel so cute. I feel so cute. I have safety pins. I think I have safety pins. Let me see. I know I had, I feel like I had a safety pin in here, but I'm not 100% sure. Y'all, I don't know what kind of jewelry I'm going to do, but I know it's going to be gold, I believe. Well, these handles on here, nah, they're more silver. They're definitely more silver.
So guys, this perfume right here is the one that I got from Target the other day. The smell is okay. It kind of smells like vinegar, which you're probably like, well, why are you putting it on? Like, when you put it to your nose, it stinks, but when you put it on, you smell good. I don't know. Then I put on my Miss Dior from Dior, which is one that my mom got me, which I'm running out, but I love that one. And then I also put on this Bath & Body Works. I'm sick of you people on social media. I seen this meme going around. Don't spray your Bath & Body Works around me. I'm wearing Chanel. First of all, who actually cares? As long as it smells good, then like, y'all kill me. Social media be having y'all really try to act so bougie. So freaking brainwashed by this social media act that y'all just need to cut it. Like, please cut it, kill it right now. It's annoying. Vintage Prada. It was eBay. Yeah, I believe it was eBay or Poshmark, one of those. I got these from there. So freaking cute. They're in like this really cute pointed toe heel. They're pink because, as you guys can see, we have some pink detailing right all around here and also down here. So the pink on the shoes is definitely gonna bring that out, which is the point. And then for my bag, more pink. This is the bag that we're gonna do. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. You're so fluffy, babe. They left you so fluffy. I told them not to cut you down. They could have cut you down a tiny bit. All right, you guys, so I have on my jewelry and everything. I decided to keep on the same earrings, and then I got my sunglasses that I'm gonna be wearing. About to head out. We need to hurry up. We're literally like already so late, and it takes like 50 minutes to get there. It's 3:30. We're supposed to be there at 3. So do the math. My first hot box was the scene. I only drive it at night. Cause the window wasn't tinted. I'm ripping the slide now. Pop up on your block. I'm checking the box. Pop up on my arm. Already rich. Boy, I'm having it. 13 had 200 racks. Look out. It should have been half. I'm glad it's not raining up here.
Oh,
what
do we need, man?
Fat
boy.
Hi, I was wondering, is this restaurant reservations only?
Yes, ma'am, and we're no longer taking reservations.
Okay, thank you.
My pleasure.
We didn't go find nowhere to eat. We should have just went to, bro, there's nowhere to take pictures though, but I've been wanting freaking Shake Shack. irritated because I can't get good pictures, and I'm over it, honestly, but I'm hungry. So most restaurants, I'm not even gonna try anymore, because maybe I need to not try a steakhouse. Let me see, because those be the ones that be booked up. But most restaurants.
Wait, which one are you talking about in the cut? This one?
Let me see.
What you mean by in the cut? Which one are you talking about?
I think that is the one, because it's one, but it's behind like apartments. Hey, I was wondering, are you guys reservations only, or have any space available?
Yes, ma'am. We're reservations only for the main dining room, but the bar and lounge is first come, first serve.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we're not gonna get anywhere. So, guys, we are back. I took a heck of pictures. Hopefully, I don't know. I have to edit some. I have so many different backgrounds and everything like that. But my camera's about to die, which is why I didn't even bring it. But we got Shake Shack also. So I'm about to eat my Shake Shack on the way home, because we have like a good minute drive. You guys know I don't live right in Atlanta, so I got about like a 35-40 minute drive. I don't know, depending on the traffic. But yeah, I'll text you guys when I get home. And yeah, look at my ugly nails. Anyways, okay, bye.